Significant is one of the most important words in research papers. But did you know its usage is different depending on if it's used in a statistical sense or non-statistical sense? Welcome back to another Uni-edit video. My name is Antony P, and today we will be focusing on the word significant. Ready? All right, let's go. First, let's establish a definition. Significant means to be worthy of attention. And then it can be broken into statistical usage and non-statistical usage. So let's start with statistical usage. In this sense, significant is commonly used in the results section of a research paper to indicate the extent to which a variable differs from a null hypothesis or baseline measurement based on the p-value, usually a p-value of less than 0.05. For example, there is a statistically significant difference between the experiment and control groups, leading us to reject our null hypothesis. This means the quantitative difference between the two groups was large enough to satisfy the statistical criteria of the analysis comparing the two groups. In more simple terms, think back to the definition. The difference is worthy of attention. Now, time for a pro tip. Let's examine this example. An okay sentence is, there was a statistically significant difference between the time taken to extract acid using our method and that taken using the leading conventional method. But in research writing, concise sentences are preferred. So I revised this okay sentence to, our nutrient extraction method extracted acid significantly faster than the leading conventional method. The sentence with significantly faster is clearer. Using significantly with an adjective helps the readers easily understand what has been significantly compared. Now, statistical significance might feel like the most exciting part of a research paper. I mean, most of the big scientific discoveries were derived from statistically significant data. But there's definitely another usage of the word significant. So let's keep going. But first, if you like this content, please hit like below to support this video and our channel. Now on to non-statistical usage of significant. In its non-statistical usage, significant is commonly used to express the importance or relevance of something, generally speaking. Here's an example. Iron ore is a significant export contributing to Australia's economy. I can replace significant with important, like this. Iron ore is an important export contributing to Australia's economy. The sentence keeps the same meaning. The meanings of either version are general, with no statistical analysis in the research. There is no data. It just means Australia exports a lot of iron. Okay, let's recap what we learned in this video. The general meaning of significant is worthy of attention. There is a statistical usage of significant, and a non-statistical usage of significant. Now you can read journal papers and understand the two different usages of significant. In part 2 of this video series, we will look at an advanced usage of the word significant in research writing. This will be an exciting lesson, so click the bell icon to get notified when we post it. That's all for today. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. As always, please smash like and subscribe to support our free content. Thanks, and I'll see you in another video.